Welcome to the 2016 Columbus Dispatch Scholar Athlete Awards.
I tell you, this is just a special night for a special community.
Every single person in here, we have the chance to be a role model for someone. We have the chance to impact someone's life. We have the chance to set the tone for someone. You can be really good in what you do and also have really high character. You know, you can strive to be the best, but at the same time, you can leave a legacy that is bigger than whatever you do.
All of them are exemplary students. There are kids with 4.0 and above GPAs, kids who routinely score 4s and 5s on advanced placement tests, and pull down 33, 34, 35s on ACTs. But that's not what makes them special either. What makes them special is that these kids shine in both areas, academics and athletics.
But after hours of reading through every individual entry, we feel we are awarding the Atlas Brothers Strength and Service Award to a very deserving student, Isaiah Ebert of Tree of Life.
You can strive to be the best in whatever you do. You can strive to be the best in every single one of the sports. All you young people, try to be your best. Have an edge. Pursue it. Give everything you have for it. But be bigger than just that. And have the perspective of what really matters. Have the perspective that, yes, you want to be the best in your sport and what you do, but if that's all you do, it's going to be empty. You have to be bigger, and you have to have perspective. One of the biggest blessings that I ever had is for almost every single one of my NFL games, I had a wish kid on the sidelines that I would get to see before the game and after the game. And why does that help? Because when the entire world is going to worry and judge and cheer for you and boo you about how you perform in the next 3 hours, you know what's important. What's important? Yeah, I can try in this game, but what's important is making that kid smile over there.
With the addition this year of Ohio Health, Atlas Butler, and Wendy's, the scholarships we begin handing out tonight will total $96,500. And I did a little research this morning and discovered that as of tonight, we will exceed the $1 million mark in scholarships awarded over the course of this program.
Because ultimately, my life's not going to be defined on how I do in football. It's going to be defined on what type of man I am. It's defined on what God says about me, that you have a purpose, that you're loved, that you're special for every single one of us. That's what matters, and that's how you can handle the highs and lows and everything that you have to go through in life. Because let me just tell you, you're going to go through highs and lows. I mean, I've gone through a lot of them. I've been one of the most popular athletes in America and cut the same year. Like, I get it. You go through highs and lows. But the amazing thing is, your sport, the world, your job, they don't get to define you. God gets to define you. Who you are, that's what defines you. Your choices define you. And that's what's exciting about it. Because that's what really matters.